Well, a fiery crash on I-5 killed one person tonight. It happened just before 7. CHP says traffic was stopped in the number 2 lane south of Stockdale Highway. A U-Haul towing a car didn't stop and slammed right into a big rig, then burst into flames. A passerby tried to put out the fire, but was unable to. Officers say it appears the person in the U-Haul died on impact.